little bit of insulation. Now to go get the rest of my 2x4s.
Thank you.
All right, guys. Starting to come together. Now, I still got to square it all up and attach it to the wall and all that good stuff, but it's on there. And there's my door opening. I think that'll be fine as frog hair. I should have. Let's see. Foot 11 in the opening. And then 8 foot 11 up. That'll work. I like it. Now I'm not gonna build that wall until we get the walls sheeted. I gotta get in there and get that heater down too. I think that'll be just fine. Now I gotta walk through door up here. 36 by 80. Walk-through door goes through right here. It'll open out. When it closes, it'll come in and seal. I'll have a flapper across the bottom. While you're in the booth, if anything ever went awry, you can get out the building right there that quick. I like it. I think it will be just fine. I'm going to lunch.
Actually, no, I don't. So when I put the panel out there, that's gonna fall right on that rib. Dang it. Yep. Okay. So I need... I need to move it over 4 inches both directions. Come on, get through there. Alright. Now I need a 47-inch piece in between. Close enough.
All right, guys, I'm gonna say that's close enough. It's gonna be 100% better than it was before. Insulation all the way up, except for the last 8 inches. I ain't worried about that. Now the sheet metal will come all the way down to that rib. Whew. I'm whooped, guys. It's been a long day. Got the paint booth laid out. Two of the walls are lagged in place. Now they'll still move and stuff till I get this one in, and then the ceiling joists. But yeah, I like it. This is gonna be a nice paint booth. A nice little walk-through door. Awesome. Well, I will be back tomorrow. And we're gonna get some tin hung. Hang around in the video, cause it ain't over yet.
This is really gonna be fun. This thing up here to begin with. Because I'm all the way to the wall now. Stand on this side in case that thing comes up flopping down. It's definitely scary.
what is that, 20 footer? 22 foot, something like that. What's this thing say? Family video. Critical pole instructions. That is a massive sign pole. And it's got a turret on the top. I like it. Now if I can get the city to approve it. That'll be something else if they will. All right, guys, what do you think of the wall? I think it's gonna work out fantastic. Now I gotta get that patched. Once that's patched, then I can scrape all that paint and try to brighten that ceiling up some. Awesome. Well, I'm going home. It's been a long day, and I've had another headache all day. All right, I got that turned off. I'm gonna go home, spend some time with my little lady for the first time in a while, and just chill. All right, guys. Paint booth's on its way. Now I can get this other wall put up. Got enough sheet metal here to go around the outside of it. And then I get the fun of making the ceiling joists. Meh, it'll happen. All right, guys. Till the next one, have a blessed evening. Thank you.